We were made to be courageous. We were made to lead the way. We could be the generation that finally breaks the chains. We were made to be courageous. We were made to be courageous. We were warriors on the front lines, standing unafraid. But now we're watchers on the sidelines while our families slip away.
Had an opportunity to meet our clientele with a brief clothes giveaway. What we wanted to do was just show God's love and cover them too. Every week we give away food, and this week we had an added bonus. The people at Potter's Wheel contributed greatly. We had such a good layout today. What we want to do was just be able to work in the fields. The harvest is plenty and the workers are few, but God has given us an opportunity to be exactly what He's asked us to be, and that's just to serve His people and to do the right thing with them. We're grateful for the people at Potter's Wheel for contributing and helping out, and we're hoping that we can enhance this alliance with the Great Presbyterian Church and do some good here in San Bernardino.
Father, we pray that your word, which was spoken, will minister to them.
Amen.
That their lives will be transformed.
Amen.
That these individuals will not be homeless here and homeless in heaven.
Amen.
But that, Father, their lives will be transformed.
Amen.
That they will be touched even through this ministry to give their life to Jesus. Thank you, Father. And let it not just be one time event. Let us be more invested in what you're doing for your glory and honor. In Jesus' name.